Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. Rogelio Blaine B. Rogelio Juan Blaine Blaine was born on the 24th of August 1944 and died on the 13th of May 2018. He was a Cuban actor of radio, television, and film. He has received many awards through his career, including the Cuban Radio and Television Praiseworthy Artist. Blaine was born in Havana in 1944. He started as an amateur actor. In 1966, Humberto Solis, who had had success with Manuela, was looking for actors to film Lucia, and he selected Blaine to become part of the cast. He played an important role in the film, second part of the film's Antonio. He took part on the cast of the Cuban television, although he has stated that he prefers doing films because that has paved him the way. On stage he met his colleagues and friends Enrique Molina and Enrique Almaranti, who share stage in several times. As for 2013, Blaine takes part in Cuban television series SOS Academia SOS Academy. He died at 73 years old.